is
Dave?
This is
Jim.
No, I think you might have the wrong number. This is
Donna.
Wait, what is your... talking with?
No. My name is not Donna. What is your name? Because I can't understand it right now.
You called me, so who are
I
you
know
looking
I,
for?
Excuse me, I'm not an idiot. I know I called you. I'm the one that dialed the phone number and heard the ring. Duh.
Can I help you?
Who is this?
This is... Who is this?
Is this...
Yes.
Why didn't you say that in the first place?
I did say that. What are you talking about?
I need a personal assistant. Your last boss gave me your information and he told me to give you a call because you were the best. And apparently you're not because you don't even know your first name.
Yeah, my name is...
If I hire you, I'm giving you a name and it's going to be Guadalupe.
Guadalupe.
Yes,
okay.
Exactly. Yes.
No, my name is... What part of this do you not get?
If I'm paying you, it's Guadalupe.
Oh, my God. Well, you're not paying me right now.
And I won't be if you keep having this attitude, Jim.
Get my name right, and I won't have an attitude. We're starting off on the wrong foot if you expect me to work for you. My name is...
Excuse me. Speaking of the wrong foot, I've changed your name from Guadalupe to Joaquin.
Oh, my God.
Hello?
Yes? Can I help you?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
Because I hung up on you. That's what happened.
Joaquin, why are you acting like that?
Oh, my God.
What?
Call me my name and...
Listen, you didn't like Joaquin. You didn't like Guadalupe. What name do you want me to call you?
Well, there's one I can think of off the top of my head. It's...
Jorge.
Who am I speaking with right now?
My name is Carmen. Your name is Gertrudes.
Not Jorge. El Blible?
Hortensia.
Where are you coming up with this?
Maybe I like the name Griselda for you.
Griselda?
Griselda. What? Like the legend of Griselda.
Like the legend? What the
Well, then I'll see you this weekend, Cuauhtemoc.
Wow.
Hello?